Hello, hello. Welcome to episode 19 of Design Centric SimCity. In this episode, we're back here at the city of Whitewater Crossing, our tourist city. And I've received a lot of comments about the direction of the city. In particular, the latest addition to the city, which is a bus terminal. Not a lot of people liked it, and that sort of includes me. So I'm going to get rid of this, because this weird road, yeah, it just doesn't work. Someone suggested that it would be a good idea to plop a double-decker terminal, which actually allows you to build garages from inside of the footprint of the building. So I think that's probably a good idea. And the fact of the matter is that it fits perfectly well within, the confines of these, between the avenue and the road, or, the minimum high density space that you can leave. So I think I'm going to go that road, even though I don't like very much how the double-decker buses look. They're too British, which is fine. I like the British flag a lot, but that looks like a, I don't know. It's okay. I'm going to shut up right now. let's see. What can I do? I guess what I'm trying to say, sorry, is I like the red ones, the classic London double-decker buses. I love those. But I guess I'll have to mod the game in order to change that. Not important right now. Let's move on. So in the previous episode, I zoned all of this. Apparently, I didn't do a very good job. This was supposed to be all commercial, residential. Let's do residential here, and let's do a little bit of commercial here. Maybe even here, maybe even here. I think that's good enough. There's gonna be a lot of traffic here. Yeah, that's good enough. Good. Actually, maybe this could be, I wish you could repaint over the sections. There we go. Perfect. Now, also someone mentioned that the ferry terminal, this spot is probably not a good spot. Actually, not someone, but many people did. This is not a good spot for the low-end casino. So since the ferry terminal attracts both medium, not the ferry terminal itself, but the cruise ship docks attracts high and medium wealth tourists, then maybe a medium and high wealth casino would be ideal for here. So I was checking this off camera, and yeah, this one fits perfectly, which is the sleek casino, high wealth, medium wealth, and even low wealth. So this one could work pretty well here. And at the same time, I was thinking maybe I want like a plaza here or something that I could put a landmark on. So if we go to the landmarks, I mean, this might end up being a British kind of town, right? So I don't want buildings that are theme as Britain, because I don't want to upgrade this to high wealth. That's what it takes for medium density buildings to change the theme based on like the German theme or the French theme and so on. So I do want something here that attracts tourists. So maybe the Edificio Copan from Brazil would be good, because it houses 1,100 residents. It's a medium tourist attraction, so it can bring people in. I also don't want to put like really tall buildings like the Empire State or things like that. And I definitely don't want to put buildings that where I have to control. So, for example, stadiums. I know a lot of people suggested putting this, but you have to host the games yourself. So that's I don't want to do that. I want buildings to attract tourists on them, by themselves. So maybe I can put one of these buildings here, and it will attract people to this area. First of all, let's do something real quick. Let's make all of this commercial right now before I forget. because I think it will be important for this to be commercial. I don't want to zone on the avenue, at least here, maybe on this stretch. This is high density. Yeah, this could work. There's going to be a lot of traffic through here. So maybe this could be high density. This is going to be medium density. I can later upgrade this, so it's fine. Let's just continue this road. Whoa, what are you doing to me? I don't know what's going on. I think it's a park. Let's get rid of that and try again. There we go. Let's put some more parks. Yeah, I also had a lot of discussions about this roundabout, which, yeah, I have to agree, I'm not a huge fan of it. But in the meantime, I just want to build a grid here so I can start zoning more. This is just going to be a basic grid, nothing too fancy. Maybe you need some cross road here in the middle. Let's go back to our measuring tool, which is high schools. So there's plenty of room here. There's actually a lot of room here. Can I even fit a street here, maybe? Ooh, barely. What if I do this? If I plop the high school against this road instead, maybe I have enough room, and this one against the other road. I have enough road for a kind of an alley street. High school. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Yes, yes. Perfect. So they're all facing different directions. That's nice. So let's bring a road here. Oh, there we go. Done. So maybe we can do something like this easily. I'm not gonna do it on all of them, but I can do this. And maybe here I can just have some parks come in. In fact, let's try that out right now, because that will be good. Do I want this medium density? Yeah, medium wealth, sorry. So I wish it could stick to the middle, but it doesn't, so I guess this have to do for now. Maybe even a pond. Sure. Now let's see if we can fit some high schools here. Yes, 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 yes. Perfect. So maybe you can do the same thing on this side. And a little lagoon, which in this case is a big hole in the ground. But I'm okay with it. Mostly buildings will hide this, so. Okay, goodbye high schools. And now what I need is to zone residential here. Maybe here and here. Because this is going to be all commercial, right? So we don't want this. I'm thinking, I wish I could just have a, just plop a university so I can drag pedestrian roads that connect to the main avenue. Maybe I'll do that later. I have plenty of room up here to plop a university just temporarily to drag those out. So let's just keep zoning this commercial. This is going to be high density. Maybe this too. I can only feed so much high density here. This definitely has to be residential. All of this is going to be residential. In fact, this could be high density residential. I'll take care of that later as soon as the density starts growing. So here, what do I want to do here? I think I'm going to bulldoze this and continue this road. That for some reason doesn't allow me to. There we go. So let's move this out of the way just temporarily. Yeah, this is how it works. I think right here in the middle is a good spot to end this. I won't be able to get like perfectly centered. I won't be able to get like maximum density on both sides, but this should be enough. Hopefully this should be enough. That looks a bit odd, but I guess it works. Because I can have, can I have? Yeah. So, residential. This is all residential. Good. All commercial on the sides. I have mixed stone in here, so this should be fine. Maybe here we could use some commercial just to help. Wait, what is this? Hello. Okay, moving on. I don't want to get sidetracked. This is probably going to be a long episode anyways, but I want to accomplish more things, just zoning everything. Now, when you think about entertainment. Oh, wait, I kind of want to do this now. Well, at least this is entertainment for me anyway, so. And I hope it is for you too. So if we have a road kind of like this, and then just curve and come back here, how would that look? Yeah, kind of digging this. Well, it's kind of in a ditch here. Let's see if I can make it better. No, no good. Oh, guides. Go away. Yeah, there we go. Slope has been fixed, sort of. Buildings growing here will be a bit weird, but yeah, I'm liking this. This is shaping up real good. So I'm guessing I want all my casinos to be along this main avenue somehow, right? So maybe, let's see, the double-decker terminal handles low and medium wealth. So I want a casino, and wait, and the train station, let's go check that out. The German train station brings low and medium wealth tourists. Okay, good. So I can have, let's just blow up the casinos once and for all. Otherwise it will be problematic later to see what needs to be done. I'm not a huge fan of this. Let's see, what upgrades can we do here? I kind of want the sign, and I want the sign to be pointed at the avenue, even though it doesn't really matter. It's just aesthetics. Just having the sign anywhere helps. But if you're coming from the avenue, like this, you can just see the sign at the distance, or in the distance. Weird. Let's see, what else can we do here? I'm thinking, I don't know how many hotels we'll be able to fit. Oh, by the way, this has to be raised to high wealth, so I can have some lodging for high wealth here. So let's turn that on. Let's go to plazas. Can I fit something like this here? I don't want to take up all the space, but I guess I don't have a lot of options. So we can do this here and this here, and that's pretty good for now. So this is gonna be all high wealth. Let's turn it on again. I need something else, like a little park or something that will trigger, you know, more high wealth. Maybe here. Yeah, this could be kind of a continuation of this plaza here. So So this is all high wall, and maybe we can even do something like this on this side. Done. So it's kind of symmetrical in a way. Good. So this is all high wealth, perfect. And so there's gonna be hotels here, I assume. How long does this extend? Okay. Also, we want shops because tourists wants to spend the money that they didn't lose on their casino on shopping. Let's see, how are we doing here? This is all medium, this is good. Again, jails kind of block the land value a bit, but if we plop a park here, it will fix it. And I always like plopping parks on corners because they look really nice. Especially when they stick right to the edge of the sidewalk like this. Beautiful. Okay, moving on. So we have the casino. We're going to expand this a bit more. I don't know how many high wealth, wealth, low wealth. So I want all the low wealth and medium wealth to be on the other casinos, right? So I think I'm going to focus on that. Poker parlor, low wealth, medium wealth. Maybe you want another penthouse? High wealth tour is 100, 200, 150. I'll leave it like that. I'm not sure what's gonna happen. This looks horrible, by the way. I don't want a super high tower, but this, I mean, if you were staying at this hotel, like, look at the views. It's just an amazing river. I think this is a, wait, this one is Twain, and this one is Elm Grove, and that one is Riverbend. Good, have some industry here. This looks gorgeous. I should probably not move my mouse. Frankly, I can't even pronounce that. Okay, moving on. Shutting up. Shutting my mouth. Let's see, can we buy water? It's telling me that we need to buy water. I think we already did this, right? Yeah. Back to the action. Let's see, what else do we need? So buses. I'm thinking that I'm gonna plop two more casinos. One next to the train station and one next to the bus terminal. So if the train station is here and there's no way I'm gonna move this, then a casino should be in this, in the vicinity of this. So if I were to do something like this, maybe just have it come and then connect. Do I even want this to curve like this? Because it's not parallel to the edge of the map, is it? Oh, it is. Okay, that's good. This is not 45 angle, yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, good. I thought I had more room to play here. Let's see, so this connects like that. I'm not entirely against the roundabout. I mean, what if we, let's continue this road. Ends there, right? But if I keep the separation on this strip as much as I can, do this. I need to make this high density. Thank you. use that much. Yeah. And this just ends at the... Let me fix this real quick. Like that. And this just ends at the roundabout, right? It's not perfect, but it works. Wait, wrong tool. I guess it's fine. I really don't have a lot of control on this. So maybe, oh, okay. So inside of the roundabout, I can definitely put a landmark because that will be kind of a central spot. And then I can have some casino here and another here. And that could... Oh, wait, no. Let's do something else. I have an idea. Yeah, let's try this. I want to have kind of a loop around here. So maybe... I don't know if this is straight or not. I hope it is. Well, that definitely isn't straight. There we go. So I can have something like this. I'm gonna fix this corners, but then I can plop a casino here with a landmark and then just have the avenue come and connect here. Does that make sense? And do something like this. And then I can have the avenue. Actually, I can put the casino right here. Done. Yes, goodbye. Yeah, well, this is not perfectly straight, so I need to fix that. There we go. Okay, I'm liking this. So I can put the casino here, the bus terminal could sit on this corner, and then I have another casino here, and a landmark or two, even two, around here with some commercial. Yeah, perfect. I love it. See how this works. So what do I want? Do I want, this is strictly high wealth, right? Medium wealth. I think I should have plopped this one here instead of the other one. Oh, I have no money. Okay, let's fix that real quick. Start the simulation. There we go. And yeah. Goodbye. I don't want to just yet. More zoning? No zoning. Good. Okay, so what casinos do I want? I was thinking maybe moving that one. Wait, let's see. Is it low end? Bring low and medium, and this one low medium. Okay, let's just plop this too and be done with it. Oh, please tell me I can't fit it here. Oh man, you're killing me. This would be a perfect spot for this casino. Does it need side expansions? No, it doesn't. Wait, I need to fix this. This casino should fit here. It must fit here, I tell you. So let's go back to the casino. Oh man, there's no way you can move this avenue closer to there, right? Because this will sort of affect the entire... Ah, you're killing me. Okay, this is going away. I should probably rebuild this entire thing. Can I have it come more close? Or closer? No. No. Too far. Ah, that's good enough. Okay, so we need to get rid of this up to there. That's not the end of the world. That's good enough. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna get rid of this. I'm gonna get rid of this. And just have it come this way. This is just for measuring measuring purposes. I don't know if you can hear that noise in the background. I think there were some carpet cleaners outside. I don't know what's going on with that. They do love doing their work in the morning, sometimes when I'm sleeping. So it's, yeah, bastards. Come on. There we go. Let's get rid of that. So let's fix this now. Not perfect, but good enough. And this bad boy, kind of like that. Nice. So expanding this. So I definitely want a sign, and I want the sign again to be visible from the road. So if I plop it here, and you're coming down this avenue, yeah, you can totally see it. There's no way you can miss that. Perfect. So, I like how it's in the middle of the forest. That also makes it really nice. I need to add a lot of trees on this avenue at some point. So low wealth, medium wealth. So I definitely need the ground floors, because there's no other way around it. Celebrity stage. So let's put some dessert medium, low wealth. This one mostly gonna be medium, I'm assuming, and the other one's mostly gonna be low wealth. Actually, a mix between the two is not terrible either. So let's see. The bus terminal should be located somewhere. Here, maybe? Next to the code. I mean, there's only one thing. It's just only one plop, so it kind of feels like it was meant to be. Let's see how that looks. Oh no, what is this weird thing? Graphic glitch? I'm sure this will go away. I like how it blends here. Double decker terminal. Wow, this is destroying everything in the avenue. I don't know about this now. What I do know is that I need some shortcut to access the avenue, and I need one more, so maybe this road can continue. Does this look okay? I know this doesn't. Wait, let's just do it. Let's just do it right. Let's just connect the two. I feel like these two curves should be have sort of the same, I don't know, just be more, I feel like they should be smoother like that. This looks terrible, man. Okay, now I know I definitely need a road here that connects to this somehow. Maybe, I mean, I also need to keep extending the grid, so let's see where that takes us first, and then, yeah, because we need a road here too, so maybe this road can just, yeah, okay, yeah, this is good, we can just do this, and, have it end at the, wait, what? Whatever, let's just do it like this. So that ends nicely there. And this here, I mean, we can even extend it further in a straight line if possible. We can put some nice park here. Let's see, what can we fit in here? Not a whole lot. Wow, really? Not even that? Maybe. Dude, come on. You can totally fit in here. Oh, well. Straight line here now. I think this is good enough for now. I'm thinking. Just give me a moment. In the meantime, just glaze upon my city. Yeah, I should probably start zoning this and something will come out. I'm gonna do the same thing again with the inner street. That always worked. In fact, you know what? Just for the fun of it, let's just make this let's break the grid a little bit, just, you know, for the fun of it. Yeah, it's really fun. Really fun. So much fun, it's not even funny. Yeah. That looks semi okay. Do we want something here? Like maybe this too? Can connect somehow? How does that look? Maybe. Because I can put some parks in here as well. Maybe they should go away. This shouldn't go away, but I definitely want some street or something, that a road that just helps with this part. So maybe I just need to do this and have it come at an angle. Would that work? Kind of like that. And now I this just like so. Oops. Yeah, that kind of works. So I can put a park here. Can I feed a bigger one? Oh man, what if I just get rid of this? Just put a bigger one. I wish this could fit better on the grid. It's just it's a rectangle. It's not a square, I think. Because if I put it there, what about there? Yeah, you see this? It's longer, and I can't feed this street here. But here is shorter, so I guess it's good enough for now. Let's check out the land value map. Oh man, this is killing my. Bastard, you're killing me. So let's plop two parks here. Actually, we don't need this because it's already covered pretty well. Can we feed a small something here? Yeah. In fact, can we even extend this? Yeah, I guess the only thing that will fit here will be this. That's good enough. Let's check out our land value. This is still being affected by the thing, so maybe we need some more parks. I like the way we tree line walkway. Let's do this one straight. Looks good. Let's check out the land value now. Okay, this is all green, perfect, or medium wealth at least. This area, it's the jail is just blocking me, and this is all low wealth. In fact, this needs a bit more parks, I believe. So let's just plop. It needs happiness, basically. So let's just give it happiness. This is nice. You can go barbecue right on the coast. Should be enough. Let's see. Maybe we can add one more. Where's this zone? Is this area zoned? We can totally zone this area. And now let's just plop another park. Maybe a small park with a conveniently attached parking. We have one there. Maybe no here. This one could work. It's nice, right at the entrance of the city. All right, this is shaping up quite nicely. Let's just keep zoning this whole area. So residential. This is gonna be all commercial. This is probably going to be commercial as well. Sure, why not? It might even cover this weird graphic glitches. And let's plop the last casino, at least for now. I'm not saying that will be the very last casino, but it will definitely be. Let's try this instead. There we go. Smooth. Can we feed a high school here? Let's see. Perfect. Perfect. And casinos. Let's just finish the grid first. So here. Do I want a side street? I think I do. Just do one, maybe. Yeah, I mean, why not? I'm thinking. I don't know what I want to do next. Yeah, let's just do the casino. The last casino. The gambling house, actually, not really a casino. So, where do we want this? Do we want it right here by the train station? I think we do, because this expands sort of to the sides anyways. So maybe I can just have it be right here at the intersection that is automatically generated. And then we can have some cheap rooms. This one has, yeah, so. Sure, medium, why not? It's not the best casino design in the world. I like this casino marquee, by the way. And this should be here, I think. So when you're driving on this avenue, you just see a lot of trees and not the real sign. But when you keep driving on the avenue, let's just say you're coming here, and then you're like, hey, there's another big weird casino by the train station. And you're like, yeah, let's just spend some more money. Okay, so low wealth, medium wealth, low wealth, medium wealth. So I'd say let's plop. Only one. So let's get rid of this and put the comedy club. This attracts and this adds capacity. So interesting. Yeah, so this is gonna be mostly medium wealth, I guess. Or I'm sorry, low wealth. And this one will be mostly medium wealth, even though they both have medium wealth, low wealth. Yeah, let's just plop this one. It will have to be somewhere there. I think I prefer to be for this to be here, maybe. Oh, there's nothing that will grow back here anyway, so right here is fine. And there's some commercial in this area, so it will be good. Celebrity stage. So this one is, what's the capacity? Medium wealth story is 250. That's good. And low wealth, 100. Yeah, that works. Okay, so just keep zoning this. Residential, and this is going to be all commercial. Probably this as well. Let's just zone all this. Commercial. And maybe this could be all residential. We will need more residential. Not you. You stay commercial. You too. You stay commercial. Good. So all these people can go work on the commercial strip that's on the side. I never do this. So I don't know how this is going to work. I usually mix my zoning just a tiny bit. Maybe we can add some like commercial here for this neighborhood. But I like mixing it like this because it seems I don't need to take their cars to go to the commercial areas. But in this case, we have, you know, this entire strip, which is, you know, mostly tourist based. So I don't know what's going to happen. And so this one is fine, this one is fine, and this one I hope is fine. We have the bus terminal that has only 3 buses. Maybe we should add a few more. Just add it on both sides so that it looks in pair of twos. Oh, we need the proper sign, of course. Wow, that's weird. There we go, bus station. So when you're like driving back to your house, drunk and with no money, you're like, oh, bus station, yeah. Bro, the bus station is over there. Yeah, and you can also see it from the avenue when you're coming in. So that's good. This one has no expansions, right? Oh yeah, it has a sign. So we can put the sign right here. Hauptbahnhof. I suck at German, so don't even mention it. You can't see it from here. Now, I think I'm going to reserve this space for later. I want the city to start growing first, and then see what needs to be fixed and done. So this is the moment you were waiting for, I think. Let's just start the simulation. Let's start in normal speed, just for the fun of it, just to see how everything really works. Look at all those cars coming in. There they go. Look at all the cars coming in. Get some notifications. So quiet. Cars just driving around, using the infrastructure that we built. Is this on? Yeah, it's on. Oh, we need water? Oh yeah, what about bus stops? I totally forgot about that. We need bus stops. So let's just plop one here. You know, in the areas that will really benefit from... Oh, someone's knocking on my door. Hang on, 1 second. All right, sorry about that. It's just someone on my door. I had to take care of it. So what we were doing? Oh yeah, bus stops. Let's start the simulation. I just paused it. I didn't want you to miss anything cool while I was away. So I have these two stations. I think I want to put stations only where High Wealth doesn't really like bus stops, so I'm not going to put them here. Maybe I want to only put them in the commercial areas. I don't know. I will have to take a look at, you know, how this progresses. I do think I want some... there's going to be a lot of things I need to be taken care of in this city. Like education, for example, because crime is basically going to take over the city. And I don't want that to happen. So maybe some, I mean, extending the police and building a bigger police station is definitely on the agenda. I'm gonna start with this one because it's just cheaper for now. You can see all these nice little buildings showing up. I usually play this in cheetah speed, but this, it's also really nice to see how they grow slowly, one at a time. Little casino in the middle. Just hear all the weird things they say. Anyways, I need to figure out what to put here, so I'm open to suggestions if you have them. And an app here. I'm really, really tempted of doing the amusement park because I've never built that, and I think it will be a nice addition to the city. I mean, it's a tourist city after all, right? So you can see all these little trucks using the overpasses. Some sims. We'll take any job. What about you? Seeking low-paying work. Broke, looking for a job. Unemployed, needs work. Really needs a job. I like the messages the game has. There's no cars in the city yet. This is a construction car. Buses. Elm Grove. Dropping people off. Interviewing for a new job. So there's a lot of people commuting in, I'm assuming. Commuting in. 212. Nice. Simoleons, hopes to find a place to get happy. There's a park right here, Missy. Wow, swarm of people just looking for a job, I guess. Oh, we have double decker buses now. Yeah, I wish they were all red, like the original ones. But they don't look that bad. They look like promotional buses instead of, you know, real buses. just follow this bad boy. If I can. No, not you. The bus. There we go. Just follow it for a few seconds. And then I will call this a part. There's a lot that needs to be done in the city. And there's only just a little time, so. And it's leaving the city with no passengers. Goodbye! And on that note, I'm gonna end this episode. Please don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to visit the Facebook page and put a like on it if you didn't. Also, I was thinking it really helps me. I noticed that some of you do it, but give it a thumbs up or down if you like the video or not, because that, you know, helps me make something that everyone can enjoy. I mean, I'm definitely enjoying doing this, but not many people might share the same feeling that I do. So yeah, let me know what you like and why you don't like, and that really, you know, will help me get episodes that everyone can enjoy. So on that note, I'll thank you for watching this, and I'll see you in a couple of days. Bye, guys.